Hi, I'm Banny Banerjee. I'm professor of the practice in the School of Earth, Energy, and Environmental Sciences here at Stanford. I'm also director of Stanford ChangeLabs, a group that looks at innovation methodologies for very large-scale transformations. My background is in the field of architecture, and architecture's taught me how to look at systems in very layered ways, where you look at systems that have engineering aspects to it and systems that have human or cultural aspects to it, and how do you look at creating something new. And I worked right before Stanford, I worked for just under a decade at a company called IDEO, which is a design company, a design and innovation company. And then I came to Stanford and I worked as the director of the design program at here. My background is design and innovation. And increasingly over the years, I've been looking at innovation methodologies for transforming systems at scale. Energy is something that is written into the way we operate, and any one little thing that we do might have an energy footprint, but we don't think about it. So it is death by a thousand cuts. My work is directed towards creating methodologies, approaches, tools, and mindsets around how do you change systems when the problems are large, complex, urgent, and very, very difficult to understand where to approach from.